27 years. I've missed you.
What are you doing there?
What are you doing? Huh?
You're not scared, are you? Look at you.
This is something I always have to worry about when I walk outside, is these damn huge spiders. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick this up, but whoa, there he goes. There he goes. Look at him. Every time we come out here, we gotta worry about, if can you even see him? There he is. We gotta worry about these huge, just huge spiders out here.
All right, guys, it is Friday. So the new It merchandise at Hot Topic drops today. Let me adjust this camera here. So I figure, why not head over to Hot Topic, see what they have, and maybe pick up, you know, some of the merchandise they have, maybe some of the shirts. I know they're gonna have some sweaters, some hoodies. I'm not sure exactly what else they're gonna be releasing today. So I'm heading over to Hot Topic. Oh, I feel like I got spiders on me. So I'm heading over to Hot Topic, and then from there, I'm gonna go to the gym, and then from there, I gotta go to work. So it's a little after 9, gonna grab a coffee. By the time I get there, it'll be a little before 10, which is when the mall opens, so it'll give me some time to kill, so I can just head in there, you know, see everything they have there, and then head out, go to the gym, and go to work. So come along with me, guys, and let's see what new It merchandise is out. Oh, before we do that, Big Bad Toy Store put up the pre-orders for the It half-scale bust and their It gallery PVC statue of the jack-o'-lantern. So, or jack-in-the-box. I always get those two confused. So if you guys want to pre-order them, make sure you guys use my link in the description down below for Big Bad Toy Store. So let's go, guys.
All right, here we are. Tyler Mall, Galleria. Let's head in. It's always nice to go into a Hot Topic when there's no line or anything. I mean, mind you, there's no pops coming out today, but it's always nice to see it that way. Oh, this is nice. So they got a hoodie here. What's in the back? Ooh, they got this face on there. How much is this? I might get one of these. 40 bucks? A little extra large. Large, I might get one of these.
Hello!
I got that, looks like they got that Walmart shirt too. Oh, they got some little sport bras. Purse. All the mystery minis.
Like when you bring back the wallet.
Oh, and they have a jacket here. I gotta pull all this stuff out.
Shirts that they have.
Yeah, so this is girl stuff.
What do they have here? The Losers, Dairy Maine.
Okay, come back and play. I don't know what's in the back of that one. Oh great, they're gonna play the music. Time to Float.
Is the funny everything okay?
Yeah, but thank you. We got this one here. Got Pennywise right
in the back.
And they got this cool windbreaker right here. Check this out. This windbreaker. And in the back, it's got Pennywise. But I don't see any of their shirts that they had.
They got a bunch of lanyards in here, and socks too. So here is another shirt that they have.
They got in the back.
That's a long sleeve. Yeah, they got this shirt right here too. Come back and play. And here's the back of it.
Oh, so they still have all of the exclusives. They got a lot of the exclusives.
Okay, so I did grab one item from there. So this is what
I picked up, and the only thing I picked up was the Hot Topic. It's a Hot Topic exclusive off-white Pennywise sweater. I actually really like this. I'm gonna take some photos in this. This is just an awesome sweater, and I love the coloring on it. And you can see here is the tag for it. And yeah, the hoodie has, what is the hoodie? The hoodie actually has Pennywise's eyes on there, so a really cool sweater. Yeah, they didn't have as much stuff as I expected them to have. I thought they were gonna have more exclusive, but I guess it's online, that is doing the more of the shirts, but there's nothing in the back. The coloring on this is really cool. Also, I picked up at a store next to it at the mall was the Burst in the Box Mezco Toys Jack in the Box. This is something that I've been wanting for quite a while. You guys know I did the review from this this line. I did the Jason review, so I got this bad boy right here. But that is my pickups from the exclusive Hot Topic clothing for the It Chapter 2 movie. I picked up the hoodie only. If you guys picked up anything, let me know down below what you guys picked up. Thumbs up the video. Stay tuned for more reviews, toy hunting videos, all that good stuff. Hit that like button, guys. We'll see you soon.